prevention is better than the cure. Hello, my name is Fatma Rusheda. I'm studying in 10th I. Today, I like to share something about the important and very important topic, climate change. We all hear this word, climate change. What do you mean by climate change? Climate change is a long-term alteration in the temperature, in the weather pattern. Climate change is going to happen. It is the opinion of scientists. We treat the earth like this. It will be happened very soon. Climate change is caused by the humans' activities such as fossil fuels, deforestation. Fossil fuels are coming from the factories after the Industrial Revolution. After the Industrial Revolution, we find the engine of the vehicle. Then we started to use petrol diesel. The petrol diesel, this gas also presents carbon dioxide to the atmosphere and increase the temperature level. When temperature level increases, it led to the global warming. When the global warming happens, the world is under the poverty, according to scientists. IPCC report, they are saying that climate change is more dangerous than the pandemic situations which we are facing. We did not treat the earth very well. We will face it. The impact of it is very crucial. When we are saying about the climate change, we will more say about the greenhouse effect. Greenhouse gas effects coming from factories will not dissolve in the air or will not go anywhere. It raise up to the particular height and form a roof like layer. At that time, the earth sent the low wave of radiation and the earth sent or earth reflect back the long wave radiation. At that time, they cannot trap and go from the greenhouse gases. It will stuck in the earth and it led to the global warming. These are all our we knows, but we should think one thing or understood one thing. Greenhouse gases is not affect to us. Which type of greenhouse gases means? Natural type of greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide and water vapors. It forms, as I said before, the greenhouse gases form a layer in the atmosphere. Like that, these gases also go and form the layer in the atmosphere. At that time, I said the low wave radiation came to the earth and earth reflect high level radiation to back. When it goes without natural greenhouse effect or no greenhouse effect in the world, the temperature will be measured as minus 70 degrees Celsius. Minus 70 degrees Celsius, according to scientists or according to IPCC report, Interpanel of Climate Change. They say that minus 70 degrees Celsius is not the very good temperature to us. We cannot live in the earth. The life is not exist in the earth. The survival is very difficult. These natural gas, greenhouse gas effects make the temperature plus 15, so only the life is surviving in the earth. Then why should we bother about the greenhouse effect? We should bother about the greenhouse effect because it is man-made greenhouse effects is very dangerous to our health. is reaching the level of edge, it make the pollute air warm temperature. Essentially, we say climate change is a warm temperature. Yes. How it make? It makes from the greenhouse effect, such as nitrites, carbon dioxide, methane. When the warm level increase, the temperature increase in the earth, we people use fan, fridge, air cooler, etc. It will take large amount of current. We all know current is making from the burning of coal. The burning of coal also sends the carbon dioxide out. The scientists say Antarctica mountain, ice mountain is coming to melt and its pieces are falling and it is damaged. It is the rare news we see in the newspaper. Why? Because the temperature level is increasing. When the temperature level is increasing, at that time icebergs will melt. Icebergs will melt and it go and reach to the oceans. Then the fresh water source destroyed. We all know ocean is salt water. We know the river, the important three rivers, Bindu, Ganga and Brahmaputra also coming from the icebergs. When it reaches to the ocean, when we are boiling a water in a gas stove, at that time the volume will be increased. Like so, the ocean level volume also increased and it raised its sea level. And it led to the tsunami. The country Maldives and Lakshadweep will be under the water. When the climate change happens, the survival of people is very difficult. IPCC is saying that people know all things. This is the time to react against this, according to IPCC report. We should carefully and immediately take action against this climate change. One or two person think about this is not possible. All over the country, all over the world should be think about this. When we are facing something, something like climate change, tsunami, we will think that what will happen. Not search for reason. It is the reason behind us. For cultivating crops, we will not get places. The crop production will end. Everything will be end. Then we will reach at the poverty. IPCC also giving the solution for it. Plant trees. Plant. Always saying that word we hear, but some of us not minding it. We were thinking that this is not at all a duty of us. Then they given a solution, net point zero. What do you mean by net point zero? Net point zero is the process which gases we are produced from these factories, we should observe and limit it. It is mean by net point zero. So my dear peoples, I like to say something about take care of our world. We are the personality not to be find the problems of climate change. Please unite, please gather to react against the climate change. We should limit the climate change. We cannot destroy the climate change, but we can limit it. Try to grow some plant in your house. The plantation is the main and very useful prevention against the climate change. This is words for with me and for you. Please treat in a good manner and realize the correct one. Not we stand, we will not face that kind of climate change. If it is affected in one place, it will be affect all over the world. Thank you. Have a nice and wonderful day for all. Suggest your great opinion. Thank you.